heart and soul. Say yes. Now will your heart and soul say yes? Will your spirit still say yes? Yes. If I told you what I really need, would your heart and soul say yes? Now will your heart and soul say yes? Will your spirit still say yes? God is saying, there is more that I require of thee. Will your heart and soul say yes? Will your heart and soul say yes? Will your spirit still say yes? If I told you what I really from thee, would your heart and soul say yes? So just say
yes.
Open up your heart and tell the Lord yes.
Yes.
See yes.
Yes.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Say I'll obey
yes.
Jesus.
Yes.
I walk straight,
yes.
Jesus. But this time I made up in my mind.
He's got nothing to hide. He's not afraid of.
of his feelings. He's not a slave to his pride. He's giving me love so steady. He touches my heart. Now I'm ready. He touches my soul and my spirit. He's giving me love. And then he came along. It's so natural to make a life. Cause he's a perfect compliment. Cause I'm a boss in my world. But when we're together, he just makes me feel like his girl. He's giving me love so steady. He touches my heart. Now I'm ready. He touches my soul and my spirit. He's giving me love so steady.
Love is so steady.
He puts every other man I've ever known to shame. I just wanna be with him, talk to him, sleep near him, walk with him, be with him. Wanna be lovers and friends and mother his children, make breakfast on Sunday and fight and then make up again. Cause if life's gonna be crazy, father, he's a good cook. He loves his basketball and he loves a good book. I'll tell you how I know he's the perfect one.